address your new OES digit, you'll first need to know what address you need. For our example here, we'll be using the address 2. Press and hold the left button and tap the right to address the tens value. Keep clicking it until you hit 0. Press and hold the right button, which is the ones value, and tap the left until you get the number 2. Congratulations, you have now addressed your digit to the value 02.